Alright, before I continue on down south, I came to these Limgrave tunnels here. I was right last time when I said maybe they were on the other side. Yeah, they're up here on this little lake. And I wanted to come here because all these tunnels, similar to those Celia tunnels that I was in Caelid, have smithing stones. You guys were actually tougher than I was thinking. Holy smokers. Oh! Holy! What in the world? That was complete luck. Freaking rats. Unlocked there. I might actually just grab my runes and like send it. Run past all these guys. These dudes are just kind of annoying to fight, honestly. Not like any of these stone guys where your weapon just like bounces off of them. But he's just mining his own smithing. Or not smithing. Mining. No hidden path there. All right, get revenge on this guy. Level 2. Actually kind of curious if there's more stones up on that ledge there. Not this one, but the other one. All right, back down. Thank you. Jeez. Breathing fire out of this torch there. What? Oh. Okay. Wow. That wasn't a good idea. Was there a smithing stone right by like his foot there on the right when I died? Alright. Wait a second. Somber smithing stone there. Okay. Okay, dude. Perhaps this is the right way, and if it is, then I don't want to be here. I'll bring this back down, because I guess I need to go there later. Okay. They're just all here. Please, let me through. That was close. Oh. Give me that. Ah, big troll. Honestly, not sure I'll be able to take this guy right now. Oh, okay, I should be able to. Always annoying when you can't see. Oh, I got nothing left. I didn't realize. Didn't expect him to lift his club up in that way. Can I jump? Uh-oh. Oh no. Jeez. All right. I think three flasks should be okay. Oh, wow. Maybe not. And I forgot to lower the elevator as well. Okay. Can't really fight him in the corner when I can't see where I am. Okay. Yeah. Saw that coming. Please, please. Okay. Try getting some heavy attacks in this time, see if I can't guard break them. A big crit. Something. Dead. Man. Depth of field sometimes is really hard to, like, tell if you're in range or not. And I guess I'm also just still super used to my other character where I was using long swords and I could hit those ranged attacks. What a horrible attempt, though. How that hit me. Can't see anything. And I'm out. Didn't realize. That move seems kind of BS. Just hits the ground and it's like giant AoE. Got him pretty far though. I think that's the furthest I've gotten him so far. On my other character, when I did this guy, I think I was like probably somewhere around like level 100 because I missed this early on. So basically like two hit this dude. Man, that, like, that hitbox lasts forever. effects. Darn, so close. I should have just ran when I saw him winding up for that. I was like 50-50, and I guess... Oh no, did I forget to pick up my runes that time? I think I just saw them sitting there. I'm really bad at that. Remembering. Pick up runes, but also remembering in general, maybe. Right in your dumb head, buddy. That third swing, like, never hits. Roar medallion. How much did he give me? 1800. What did I lose? Like, 1200? Alright, let's, go back to here, level up my axe again.
Well, I took you for no matter, it's out your own.
Okay, I need smithing zone 2 and 2 of them. Ashes of War. Let's see, what... But let's put determination on there. I think that makes it do more damage, right? Like the next hit or a few hits or something. And we'll head back south, get some flask upgrades going. Doing more damage, heal myself better. Yeah, yeah. Ah, oh, and I still have 1,000 souls. Last little level up, why not? Why not? of thinking. You know, I do need points in dex later on for some weapons I plan on using. So, yeah, whatever. Level ups are kind of pointless. Takes like 30 of them for anything to actually happen.
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. I fear for father's life. The servants are full of wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please, I just want him to be safe. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please.
Sure. Yeah, actually, I'm just gonna run past all these fellers because those dog packs are annoying. I got a smithing stone too there as well. Very nice, very nice. Okay, the map is down here, so I'm gonna get that first. Merchant is also right here. Demi-human mobs, Gale armor. Medallion. Stone sword key. Alright. I think I'll go try to grab this Castle Morn fast travel point. No items. Alright, get the grace. Check a point of vigor. Oh. The Siege of Castle Morn, a lone hero fights for his vengeance, only to fall at the hand of Lord Godfrey. What does this one say? Maybe star. Alright, we got the map here of Weeping Peninsula. So, I need to go... Is this a... Okay. Want to check that one out first. So let's go here. Don't remember what this is. As based just by the fact that it's a circle, I was thinking it's an Evergall thing. Tower. I guess this is for a quest later on. Oh wait. Puzzle. Seek three wise beasts. Oh, okay. So... This seems pointless because usually you end up finding like spells in these towers. I've done another one of these where you find giant turtles. One is like fairly early on, so I like to imagine that they're not gonna be that hard to find. I doubt that's the case though. Map doesn't give any hints. Well, I was, or what's the name of this? Odysseus's Rise. I'm Googling this, man. I can't be bothered wandering around for turtles. And I'm curious, what's in the tower? Second one is to the left of the tower, it says. In a bush. Oh. Oh. Okay. Well, yeah. I guess I was right to begin with that these ones were all close. And everybody said enemy ahead here in the water, and I was like, eh? But it's invisible. Well done. Thank you. Thank you. Power of Google and these messages. On the ground, I was able to accomplish that. I'll go give him an upvote on the way back down. For saying well done. I appreciate his kind words. Treasure chest. What are we thinking? What are we thinking? Oh, a memory stone. Yeah, just as I expected. A waste of time. I don't need memory stones. When's the last time you ever saw Buffy cast a spell, huh? Never. Actually, he kind of does. All right. Where's the big wind thingy? Buddy. Oh, the frame right here is so bad. I might leave this guy, I don't know. Yeah, the frame right here is not great, man. Whoa, kitty cat got spooked up of something outside. Really, there's like a catacombs down here, right? There's catacombs written all over it. Door ahead, left. The Impaler's Catacombs. Ooh. Give me my flasks back. Also, I can sauce level up here. Put another point into bigger. A lot of these I don't recall if I've done, and I feel like that's partially because they're all copy and paste. Uh-oh. Okay. These little dudes are pretty annoying. I might just run past them. Little gargoyle freaks. Hanging on the wall like a little creep. Uh-oh. Is that a path over there? It's kind of hard to tell. I don't think so. Okay. I wonder if I can drop down below that. That seems like that probably is the case. These guys. Okay. Okay, that's the door. Good to know. I kind of want to just go back here though, and might be a bad idea, but there was a lot of corners here, so there might be some loot laying around. Holy jeez, Louise, they are all there waiting for me. Because I don't need all that ghost glove weird stuff, I'm sure the lower level ones don't sell for very much, but may as well pick them up, be able to sell them. Early on, it probably makes a decent dent in cost of a level up. Perfect spot to die. Strong foe. Oh, one of these. Ah, come on. He's even got the little guys with her, bro. Goodness. This is one I may very well leave. Can't get more than a hit in on him. I'm stubborn, so. I at least gotta see how much damage I'm doing to the big guy. Because if I hit it pretty hard, then he's doable. The big guy himself should be pretty easy, I think. It's just these little guys that are so annoying. Dude, you gotta be kidding me with this range. I do enough damage that I can definitely beat that thing, but holy smokes, those little guys, man. Like, so many of them, they're so fast. Oh yeah, thank you, that works. I'm just gonna heal because I'm scared of getting one hit or something. Oh, shucks. Wow, that's Surprisingly quick. Wow. Oh. I tapped to roll forwards there. I guess I was just late. I think I'll give this one more shot. I honestly, where the other boss fights I feel like are still kind of fun, I just don't really like this one. Like all the little guys, having to deal with them. I can't even get two hits on that guy before he just runs away. Guys on me, and then the little guys on me. Ugh. Yeah, I don't feel like doing that one. Not really what I would consider to be fun. So let's go ahead and leave a marker here. Use the skull for a boss still by these catacombs. That's actually, honestly, a little bit annoying that it shows on my compass. Didn't really use those in my last playthrough. Get up the hill here. That's where we find the good stuff. Uh-oh. I think that frenzy flame will kill me at this point. I get hit with it. There was a fast travel point up here. Let's keep going. Oh. Yeah. Don't think I have any golden seeds, right? Surely that'll fall damage me. Mausoleum prowls, cradling the soulless demigod. Church pilgrimage. My map here, quick. Okay, yeah. There's another church just south of here, sort of. And that one has a little boss fight beside it, so I think I'll take a crack at that. Archer in an armament. Try horseback battle. Okay. Hey, jeez. Oh! Forgot I had that determination. Winged scythe. What do I think of this? Billy's weapon is called scythe. It needs faith. It does cause blood loss buildup. Let's take a look at it. Okay. I could get used to using that for now, I think. Faith 24. Yeah, never mind. I could get used to using that. Holy smokers. Oh, it's a stone sword key. I do have. Don't remember what boss that is there. Fourth Church. Let's go and flasks, increase amount. And let's see how much this gives me. Are these gonna give me enough for a level up? I don't even remember what my level up is right now. More than this, right? 14, okay, 1445. Check another point in vigor. Who we got? Okay. All right, definitely doable. He's got to learn his attacks. I gotta remember to use determination as well. What is that? Okay, could have got some hits in there. Wow. feel like if I can get some big hits in there during the, like, Ice Age phase when he chucks his sword upgrade, that could be big. Okay, he's got armor during that. Wow. He didn't do that last time. Ugh, that wind up there. Give me my 112 souls back. Getting impatient with this dude. Like, I still gotta be careful to guard more. And I'm trying not to because I don't have a shield. But it can still be useful. shucks. Close. Tried dodging so I get the heal off, but that's guard stun or whatever. Pushing the pace too much there. What? Okay, can't be too close, or yeah, I guess too close to his front side. Some of these attacks of his are just leaving no room for an opening. Oh, I didn't realize he was doing his big wind up there. Gotta find a balance between playing defensive and going in for that second phase. This is the most I've died in a long time, starting a new character. Oh, come on.
Started off with a lot of damage there, so...
Bad habit of being really aggressive whenever that happens. Really? What the heck is this camera? I didn't realize I was up against the wall. It is about to be 2 hours at this rate. Thank you. Really? Holy smokes. Oh. That was close. $5,400, nice. That's big. Well, let's pop a little fast travel there. And I'm gonna go find the merchant here. Get that fast travel point. It's a good one to have. And then we'll call it for this one. I'm really hungry. Oh, there it is, the tower. Finally, I can return to our home, bathed in rays of gold. Come back for this feller later. Let's see if this is a landmark. Witch Bane ruins, okay. Maybe I'll investigate that next time. Yeah, let's see what this guy has first. Well, there's been an age since I, how can I help? Alright. This isn't really that big of a deal right now. I'll forget about the lantern. More important for me to get some levels in here. Another in there, another gear, strength, and I don't have. Okay. 200 more. I don't know if I was a little over or under 200, so. Just, get that sorted away. And quickly check my smithing stones. So I got, yeah, one of the level two. A couple somber smithing stones. Alright, just because I'm so curious, I'm gonna check these ruins over here. Don't think I did this in my previous playthrough either. A lot of little things I missed in this early area. Oh, Shire. I was hoping I would just, you know, hit them. And this 10 FPS. Can't even reach him. Oh, there it is. Expect teacher.
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist, you frothing degenerates.
What spell did I just get? Can I get her off the wall? Clicking the wrong thing. Breaks from behind with projectile fired from distance. Okay, so the thing from above. Okay, same dialogue. Ah, joy. No attacking ahead. Yeah, that was the next thing I was gonna try, was swinging at her to chop her off the wall. What's this all about, man? Okay, well, supposedly this is Selin, and I know where to find her, not very far from here. So, yeah, I guess I'll just find her in a different spot later. I probably have a little more exploring to do around here next time, and then I might maybe make my way to Castle Morn? I don't know, that might be a bit tough. I think maybe I should come back this way. Do some more up here in Limgrave, in the forest area. But yeah, that'll be it for this one. So likes, comments, always appreciated. Till next time, bye for now.